Rulers Friday Live with Twasa.
Flesh and blood. Finally, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. Taking up all the armor of God, we walk into battle. Earth rulers, welcome again to my kitchen this Friday. Listen, we are praying. The testimonies have been amazing.
Wow.
And it's good to have my brother back, Omega.
Yes.
The first worship and prayer session we had was so amazing.
Yep.
The response was incredible.
Yes.
So
yes.
Thank you for coming back.
Thank you. Thank you. Always good to see you. And then I cannot say no to prayer.
Hallelujah. Yeah. You cannot say no to prayer.
Yeah, especially a corporate one.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Thank you, sir. What's up, Monati wa horapela kore? Nte Omega ibua. How re homo to horapela? It's amazing. Very few people will say no because people are in need of prayer.
Yes.
So whenever you feel like a need to say to a person, don't be shy, do it.
Yeah.
The one friend that always calls me and says, can I pray for you? Zizo.
All right.
Zizo calls me and says, my friend, I'd like to pray for you. And I always let her pray for me. But before we start, can we just thank the Lord for this morning and
Amen.
Just thank God
yeah.
for waking us up and
yes.
that we are here. Let us
yes.
pray.
Yes.
Father, in Jesus' name,
you are true to your word.
We are grateful that
yes.
we can gather
you are
in this fashion
you
as
are glorious.
Earth rulers. That, Father,
you
we can
great.
Pray and bless
There's
this day.
None like you.
Lord God, we
thank
bless
this,
this day. We say this
yes.
is the day that the
thank
Lord
you,
has
you,
made. We rejoice and we are glad in it.
For
you have made us glad.
The prayer
Holy Spirit, lead us
of
today. Walk with us today in the
much.
Name of
we
Jesus.
Thank you. We give you praise. In the name of Jesus. Thank you for your protection. Thank you for your love, grace, mercy, and favor. Thank you, Lord, for your another day. We give you the glory. We thank you. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord.
Father, we give you praise in Jesus'
name.
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
And amen.
Yes.
My brother,
yes.
I love it when we come together to pray, like
yes.
like we are praying today.
Right.
And then we can have coffee,
yeah.
you know.
Wow, what a good prayer.
Yes, sir, you know, while we start the
yes,
day.
Yes, yes.
But let's go into it. We are in a season of rebuilding, and I
right.
think this is what I want us to talk about.
Mm-hmm.
Hore, what do you think needs rebuilding mm. right now? Maybe it's in your life or
yeah.
or just looking at your family, but
right.
but... What do you think needs rebuilding, especially after this pandemic? And I say
yeah.
after keeping in mind that we still have to be careful and that, but we are not as afraid as we were.
Yes.
You know,
yes.
when this whole thing started.
Yes.
Hence
yes.
I'm saying after.
Yes.
Because now we know a little bit more.
Yes.
We
yes.
are more careful.
Yes.
But let me give it to you. What are the areas that you feel we need to pray about?
Right. Before even I can even go to there, let's just look at this word rebuild.
Mm.
You know. Re means that means build. There was something before.
Correct.
Right. 120 year healer before.
Yes, sir.
Ihloka fela ho rebuild iwa. Ihloka fela re ke re pheteletse.
Eke.
Ka mantswa mang hona le bogone.
Yes, sir. There's ability.
Hona le ability.
Hallelujah.
Hona le purpose.
Yes.
Hona le moya nteng. So
what's
fela hore o iqalelle happy tale and the very same efforts, power and grace and favor in tseng hore
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And
to rebuild is to restart.
Mm.
It is to regain strength.
Yes, sir.
It is to change, you know, go change a fella mindset wa hao hore ke mo maemong a so mara bophelo ba ka botlhoka gore botlhoka rebuild maphelo rena limits. You know,
yeah.
we look at businesses,
yeah.
our industry as ministers who tata ona di gigi ba bang banketso matlo ba bang banketso dikoloi bana ba tswile dikolong ntodi dingata mara gona le tshepo. That is why we are here to come and say we are going to pray that God must help us to rebuild our lives. Re ke kera tloela maemo a embe jwalo because ha ke ra skera ra rebuild that in talk re ta be re feel Satan e matla go celebrate.
That we want to hold. We are going to rebuild.
Yeah.
Today we are praying on the subject of
armed while rebuilding.
Right.
We are armed while rebuilding.
Right.
But listen, before we go any further, we need to go into the earth ruler's confession.
That's right.
Why do we have this confession?
Amen.
It is to affirm our time
Amen.
In the presence of the Lord.
Right. Right.
We can never waste time by calling on God. Yes. Listen to
Amen.
Me.
Amen.
Even if you don't have words, when you call upon that name, Jesus,
right.
the Bible is clear that you receive salvation.
Right.
He comes to your aid. So I want us to go into the earth ruler's confession, and I want you to say this where you are. Say it out loud so that you hear it, so that you hear it with your inner ear,
right.
so that you hear it with your outer ear, so that you speak once and twice you hear. Let us say, I pray because I'm a child of the Most High God.
Mm-hmm.
I pray because my prayers get answered.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. I pray to change my life
mm-hmm.
and my world.
Yes.
I pray in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Ka Sesotho. Ke rapela hobane ke ngwana wa Modimo ya matla ohle. Ke rapela hobane thapelo tsa ka di a arabela. Ke rapela ho fetola bophelo ba ka le lefatshe la ka. Ke rapela ka lebitso la Jesu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
My brother, this confession,
right.
when we first started to say it, there are saints that gave me this report that there were times when they were facing difficult times and they didn't have a thing to hold on to. And they would remember this confession. And it would remind them that they can go to their prayer closet
right.
and call on God.
And call on God.
And know that what they say in prayer gets
right.
heard in heaven.
Amen.
And that God responds.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a song that I'd love for you to,
right.
to sing for us.
Right.
May the Lord help us.
Amen.
May the Lord help us. This is an amazing song as you lead us in worship this Friday. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Let's worship.
Jesus.
As we rebuild, oh God, we give ourselves to you.
Open your heart.
Hey, we surrender.
Jesus.
Can we go into this prayer? Can you just surrender to the Lord where you are, and just give your life to the Lord this morning. Father, in Jesus' name, Father, we surrender to you. Even as this song says, oh Father, we surrender to you. We yield to you. We yield to you, Father. We give our hearts to you, oh God. We give ourselves to you.
In the name of Jesus, we open our hearts. We open our hearts.
Oh, hallelujah. Yes,
you must rebuild us.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus, the devil will never have us.
Hallelujah.
Belongs to you.
Yes, Lord.
In the name,
in
of,
the
Jesus,
name of Jesus,
we decree and we declare,
yes,
that we belong to you,
we believe
that you can rebuild us.
Hallelujah.
We are from you. We are born out of you. Therefore, Morena, we are able. You are able to can rebuild us. We throw ourselves in the potter's hands.
Hallelujah.
You are the potter, my God.
Hallelujah.
We are broken and we believe that you can rebuild us again.
Lord.
We give ourselves to you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
What a profound song of surrender.
Yes.
Re tshwanela re nehele ho Morena.
Yeah.
Re nehela pelo, re nehela meya ya rona. Re nehela le mmeli wa rona. Kgaitse dia ka ha o bua ka ho inehela.
Yo.
Re tshwanela re elelle hore ha se Morena fela ha re tlisetsa dintho.
Yes.
Empa re tshwanela re hopole hore o batla ho rena le diqetong tsa rona.
Oh my God.
O batla hore le metsamaong ya rona go bonahale hore Morena ke yena.
Hobane
ka nako nngwe re rata ha ile Morena. Mona mo re mo romang.
Oh my God.
Wa bona ha yena a batla hore Roma ebe re lebetse hore Morena pakeng tsa rona le yena ke yena.
Yeah.
Ke Morena wa Marena. Le ha re le Marena empa re Marena a ka tlasa puso.
Ya Morena.
Hey, my brother. Wetsa ho tsweding
ntho.
But ha re kene ho yona. The book of Nehemiah.
Right.
Ha re sheba re fumana hore in the book of Nehemiah chapter 1. Nehemiah is in a state. He is not well. The king notices there's something painful. Nehemiah then says to the king, how can I be joyous when the walls of the city, of my city, are in shambles? William Tekozi, wa bua ntho hore batho bophelo ba rona bo otlile.
Right.
Re limetse kgaitsedi ya ka, mme re tshwanela hore Modimo a re bope hape.
Right.
And I want you to take this prayer, saint of God. I want you to pray and say, Father, rebuild me. We have prayed for you, but now I want you to pray it for yourself. Father, rebuild me. Let the walls of my heart that the enemy broke.
Come on, minister. Come on.
Cause me to rebuild
right,
them.
Right.
Help me to rebuild. Where your faith, what to meloya how in limits in pain.
Yes.
Modimo o thuse. O boele o ahema bota. Ano a tumelo ya ho hape. Let us take this prayer. Let's pray. Father,
in
Jesus' name.
Yes.
Lord God, we pray. Cause us to rebuild, O Father.
In the name of
Jesus. Even the walls of our faith. Even those of us who are so discouraged that we have walked away from the church.
Rebuild us.
Because we cried to the church and the church did not respond.
Rebuild us.
But Father, we forgot that you made us the church.
Rebuild us.
And Father, we pray that you forgive us for turning against Jesus when actually we were disappointed by people.
Rebuild us.
Father, rebuild us
in
the area of our disappointment.
Rebuild
Father,
us.
I pray for this earth ruler that has lost their family
rebuild
members
us.
Because of COVID.
Thank you, Jesus.
That their mother, they've lost their father, they've lost uncles
Thank
and
you,
aunts.
Lord.
And Father, they are disappointed
rebuild
because
us,
they
God.
Think you are the one that brought that death. Father, in the name
rebuild
of Jesus,
us, my God.
You made it clear through Jesus that you have not come that we may die,
yes.
That we may be destroyed,
yes.
Or that things may be stolen from our lives.
Yes.
But we know that that is the work of the enemy.
Uh-huh.
But you came that we may have life
have
and
life.
Have it in abundance,
more in abundance
in the Lord Jesus
name
Christ.
Of Jesus.
Father, thank you for John 10:10,
yes.
Which makes it clear
uh-huh.
that you are the source of life,
right.
Not the source of death.
Come on,
which
now.
Makes it clear
yes.
that you are the source of prosperity,
mm-hmm.
not the source of poverty. poverty. Right. And Father, we pray that in the area of disappointment, help us to be rebuilt by the truth of your word.
In the name of Jesus,
those that were feeling discouraged, let us be rebuilt in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Cause us to be rebuilt,
in
oh Father, and
Jesus.
To realize that in the Lord Jesus Christ, we are the church, and that Father, the gates of hell shall not prevail against us. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray.
You are the
Lord who hears us.
Yes.
Rebuild us. Cause us
to walk in unison
with you, that we may also rebuild with
you. Thank you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. My brother.
Thank you, Lord.
Woo!
You.
My God. We are in a war.
Right.
Some people have had to let go. You were saying it. To let go of their property.
Hey.
Because they couldn't pay.
Right.
And it's difficult to explain. You feel like you must be explaining yourself to people. I used to have a car, now I'm in a taxi. You know, I used to have a house, now I'm back home with my parents, with my children and my wife, or with my children. And now I'm sharing a little room that used to belong to me when I was a child. What do you say to people who are in this situation? Yeah.
David ore booking at Psalm 23.
Yes.
Though I walk through.
Hey.
Haridulimo.
Yeah.
Harirobale. We're not gonna let go of that situation, though I walk through.
Yes, sir.
Rea faith. When I do my fellow hore kim my melon hore wa faith.
It's temporary.
It's temporary.
Yes, sir.
Let's
Hey.
Come on, minister.
Hey,
you're saying it
there. My God. Hey. Hey. What? Bora, you are exciting me. You are excited. You know the kind of things when you tell people, it's like, no, it's not possible.
Yes.
That you are telling me that's where you were.
Mm-hmm.
And this is where you are now.
Yeah.
When God takes you through.
Yeah.
Though I walk through the valley.
We are passing.
Hallelujah.
It is just a moment.
Listen.
Yes.
Let's take that prayer.
In the name of
Jesus.
That
though I walk through the valley of the shadow
of
death,
minister.
I fear
declare
no
it.
Evil.
Declare
I need
it.
You to declare it. Let us pray. Father, in Jesus'
name. In the name
name
of Jesus.
Thank you that even though it has been dark.
We are passing.
That even though it has been
we
dark,
are passing.
We are passing.
In the name
thank
of
you
Jesus.
That we are not camping.
Yes.
In
yes,
this place
yes,
of darkness.
Yes, yes, yes.
But that we are passing.
We are passing.
In the name of Jesus.
We're not going to die here.
We are not going to die
aha,
here.
We
oh
shall
my
live.
God.
We shall live.
Oh, hallelujah.
And proclaim the glory of the Lord.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, thank you that
thank
you have
you.
Heard us.
Yes.
Even as we pray.
In Jesus'
I
name.
Need us to take this prayer item.
Yes.
Just this prayer point.
Right.
The Bible says, in the book of Nehemiah 4 verse 17. Mm-hmm. Whew, Jesus. Mm. It's a battle and we are weaponized.
Right.
Those who were rebuilding the wall.
Right.
And those who carried burdens loaded themselves that everyone worked with one hand.
Right.
And held a weapon with the other hand.
Right.
We find ourselves facing a pandemic and having to fight with the one hand.
Okay.
But having to rebuild with the other hand. Very much like in the days of Nehemiah. Listen, saints of God, don't wait for the pandemic to end before you start the rebuilding process. The Bible gives us a testimony of a man who said, with the one hand, we will hold our weapons. With the other hand, we will rebuild. And listen to what the Bible says in the book of Corinthians chapter 10, verse 4. The weapons of our warfare are not physical.
Come on.
They're not carnal. Weapons of flesh or blood. Our weapons are divinely powerful for the destruction of fortresses.
Come on now.
You know what a fortress is? Something that is holding back what is due to you. When we go in with the battle or with the weapons of prayer, we bring down fortresses.
Hmm.
We remove even the thinking. You refer to the thinking.
Yes.
The mindset
the
that
mindset.
Has kept us
come
in poverty
yes.
and in debt.
Yes.
Let's take that prayer item.
In the name of Jesus.
Father, we
yes.
pray.
Yes.
Let every mindset
in the name
that has
of Jesus.
Kept us
change
in the place of
think.
Poverty.
Change
in the
how we
name
see
of
things.
Jesus, let
in
it be brought down.
Yes.
Yes. Let
yes.
it be
yes,
that
Lord.
We tap into our
yes.
wealthy place
yes.
in the name of
Jesus.
We receive the grace
yes, Lord.
To hold a weapon in our one hand while building with another. Father, we rebuild, according to your pattern.
Yes, Lord.
We rebuild
according to your pattern.
According
yes.
to your pattern.
My God.
In the name
my
of
God.
Jesus.
My God.
Thank you that
Thank
you supply
Lord.
Us
you,
with the required resources
the
for
Jesus.
The rebuilding of our careers,
yes, Lord.
The rebuilding of our families, the
Jesus.
Rebuilding of our marriages,
Amen.
The rebuilding of Father of
Amen.
Our academics,
yes, Lord.
In the name,
in
of,
the name
Jesus,
of Jesus,
that even those of us that are recovering
Thank
from
you,
COVID-19
Thank you,
that
Thank
have
you,
what
Lord.
They call long,
Help
long
us,
COVID, in Jesus'
in
name,
name
we receive
Jesus.
Healing
yes.
and we rebuild even
yes.
our health
healing.
In the name of
in
Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
We walk
we
in
rebuild.
Divine health
in
the name,
in
of,
the
Jesus.
Name of Jesus.
We face the
Thank
day.
You, Lord.
We
Thank
face
you.
The day
in the name of
fully
Jesus.
Armed
Thank you,
in the name of Jesus. Father, we give you praise.
We give you praise.
We give you glory.
We give you glory.
We say hallelujah.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah is
Thank
the highest
you,
praise.
Yes.
In
yes,
the
it
name
is.
Of
yes,
Jesus.
It is. Yes, it
hallelujah.
Is. Yes, it is.
My brother.
Yes.
I want us to take this song.
Right.
If you will.
Yes.
I want us to take this song Jehovah as you lead us.
Yes.
Ooh, hallelujah. Hmm. Hallelujah.
It.
My God. I don't know what you need to pray for, but go into the presence of the Lord and pray. If you feel like singing with us, sing with us. But listen, this is your life. You know it better than we do.
Yes,
oh Jesus. Yes, Lord. My God.
Yes, I'm a
Yes, my God.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Oh,
hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
Lord.
Yes, rebuild us.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, we decree and we declare.
Yes,
we need your power as we rebuild. We need your power as we rebuild. We need your spirit as we rebuild. We need your Holy Ghost power even as we rebuild in the name of Jesus.
Oh, hallelujah.
Yes, we have tried all. Yes,
Yes, yes, yes,
yes,
yes, yes,
yes,
yes,
yes, yes, yes,
yes,
yes,
yes, yes,
yes,
yes,
yes,
yes,
yes,
yes,
yes,
Yes,
I'm going to go.
My brother, can you just pray?
Pray. Lord, we ask you to come.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Come in your power, oh God.
When you come with your power,
yes,
things change.
Yes, Lord.
How tell him with him my emo afetu.
Yes, Lord.
Kakwara ukopa or utoha kamuya wa
ha.
Teoha kamatla how and help us rebuild things.
Hallelujah.
When you rebuild, that means you restore.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you, my God, in the name of Teohela Mountum Abatuba.
Yes, Lord.
Teohela Mio. Teoha le fatsing laruna. South Africa,
tell her
Africa,
yes,
tell her the fasting law, Temudimo, Ufetule Maemo, Galibitola
Jesus. Galibitola
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Saints of God, when we ask him to come, hey, you know, one of my favorite Psalms is Psalm 18.
Right.
Yeah, Bibili Rhatla Utla Kaletsimaru. He comes riding the clouds. Before him, thunders.
Come on.
I love what that scripture says. Hai bua ka hore o phehla dithaba tsa samawa.
Come on now.
Woo! I love because if you want to see God animated,
mm-hmm.
read Psalms 18. It will blow your mind. It is a description, and I love that David wrote that psalm that way.
Come on.
Because if you are as imaginative as I am, it describes the God that comes into your situation when you call him.
Right.
It tells you the power he comes in.
Right.
Listen, saints of God, we are talking about the same God who took the children of Israel through the wilderness.
Right.
And led them to the sea.
Hmm.
He could have led them a different way. Pela mudimo tsere GPS. Tsbal fatska ofe. But mudimo abadisaida. Hore habaye baloshebana lelowat.
Yes.
And the Bible says when they got there, behind them, the Egyptians were coming. Before them, the Red Sea was before them. Bafumanore ha hona tsela. Kantimudim.
Hey.
Because Kimudim wa ekshi. Aramoshe utseri. And because he had to demonstrate.
He had to demonstrate
who he is. This is God coming in his power.
And when they were running towards the sea.
Yeah.
Bonelema boneka rabato fella mitzi.
There you go, sir.
Khande abatsi bero mo T junction ning o
fihlile
o nana re ke T junction o nana re ke pelletsong ya dintho
man
khante o bula tsela.
My, you know what I love about him? I love that he used a man.
Right.
As we pray, the situation your family is facing, God is going to use you. He used Moses, a man. Moshe ha phamisa lere today re phamisa Jesu. Rephahamisa sefapano.
Amen.
Rere tsela hai buleye.
Ka lebitso la
Jesu. Mo tsela eneng le siyo teng. My brother, let us pray that prayer. Father,
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We believe.
As we raise
we
the
believe.
Cross.
We believe.
The standard of the blood of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We declare Jehovah Nissi.
In the name of Jesus.
The Lord who goes with us to battle.
Hallelujah.
As we face
thank you, Lord.
The hard places of our lives.
In the
lives,
name of Jesus.
We are grateful that we are walking with the way.
Yes, Lord.
We are walking with the truth.
In the name of
and
Jesus.
And we are walking with the light.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you that, Father, where there is no way, there is a way
there
for
is
us.
A way.
Because we are in the Lord Jesus
uh-huh.
Christ. We decree and we declare that
we will testify
of the impossibles.
Amen.
That were made possible for
Amen.
Us. For greater is he
is
that
us.
Is in us
aha.
Than he that is in, the,
in
world.
The world.
We decree and we declare that there is a way
there's
that
a way.
Has been made for
aha.
Us. That even under this situation,
there
is a way
thank you,
that has been made for us.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, thank you, that you arrive
in the name of
with
Jesus.
Power
thank you,
in our situation
in the name of Jesus.
That you use us, oh Father,
thank
even
you,
to
Jesus.
Reach our families,
thank you, Lord.
That you use us,
thank you,
even
Lord.
To bring breakthrough and answers
in, the name
in
of
our
Jesus.
Families,
thank
in,
you,
the, name of
in
Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
Father, we surrender to you.
Thank
we
you,
say,
Lord.
Glorify yourself,
glorify
even
yourself.
In our midst today,
yes.
In the name
yes.
of Jesus.
Yes.
Father, we give you praise,
thank you,
we
Jesus.
Give you glory,
yes.
We say, thank you.
Thank you.
You are God.
Yes. You are God.
Amen.
Amen.
My brother,
yeah.
Before I let you go, yeah. Once again, we will bless you. Father, we are grateful
thank
for
you,
Omega.
Jesus. Thank you
we
for
pray
grace.
That you continue to bless
favor,
him.
Oh God.
We declare favor upon
in
him and upon his
Jesus.
Family.
Receive.
We pray in the
receive.
Name of Jesus that you will protect him, his family, even his extended family. As you protect
thank
them,
you,
like a hedge around them,
you,
like
Father.
A hedge of fire
you,
in
Father.
The name of Jesus. Father,
you,
surround
Father.
Them
thank
with
you,
your
Lord.
Favor
you.
As with a shield.
Mm-hmm.
In the name of
the
Jesus,
name of
Father,
Jesus.
I pray even over
thank
their son.
Yes.
May they glory in their
in
son.
Jesus
may you raise
name.
Up their
thank
son
you,
to
you.
Be a testimony of your goodness.
Thank you, Lord.
May their son rise and grow and grow
Jesus.
And hear your voice even from an early age.
Thank you, Lord.
Let it be that as this boy has brought joy in their lives,
you,
they will not weep because of him.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus, he will
hallelujah.
Walk as a demonstration of
hallelujah.
Your blessing in their lives.
In the
as you increase
Jesus.
Them in ministry,
you,
Father,
Lord.
We pray that you be glorified.
In, the name of
in
Jesus'
name, amen.
Amen.
Saints of God,
yes.
Thank you so much for joining us for this Earth Rulers session of prayer. You know what? On Fridays, we celebrate God. On Fridays, we praise, we worship, we invite some of our favorite artists to come and join us in the mornings as we give God praise.
Hallelujah.
Remember to support their music. They use this music also to support their families. And it's important that as we receive the blessing of the Lord and as they usher the presence of the Lord, even where we are in their absence,
right.
That we just give them gratitude
mm-hmm.
by making sure that we don't use pirated music, that we always buy original stuff.
Yes.
It's available online. You can even buy physical copies. And I want you to have a blessed Friday. May the Lord shine his face upon you.
Right.
May the Lord show you his favor. May the Lord show you mercy and give you his peace.
Amen.
Have a blessed, blessed day.
Amen.
Don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel right here, ER Twasa. And do ensure that you follow me on Instagram, real_Twasa. And on Facebook, I'm Twasa Online. Happy Kisipatisi again. I love you so much. Keep me in your prayers and I will also keep you in mind. Have a blessed day.
Amen.